Well, good day, farmers, and how's it going today? Whoa, welcome to Farm Sim Saturday. And we are taking a little break from our vintage farming from last week. I did promise we were going to do some more this week, but there's a brand new DLC that came out this week on the Farm Simulator main website. You have to pay for it. It's $20 for the DLC. No big deal. She's not too bad. It's not like buying the whole game again. And you get a bunch of new stuff with it. And a brand new map, a USA map. So, somewhere around here is my house. Where did it end up? Can't remember where my house went. But anyways, we are in a brand new map. Let's have a look at her here. There she be there. So this is our field here. Right now, this number 9 must be massive huge. Holy, but there's a whole bunch of new tractors and stuff, mostly a lot of case stuff, and some combine harvesters and stuff. So this is one of the Farmall tractors. It's the new one, Farmall H. Wow, it's definitely 6 volt, eh? Listen to that crank up again. Just barely cranks over. Okay, and we've got just the small cheesy harvest trucks. Oh, is this way down here? Oh. Huh, wheat. I didn't even know I had that one. That's pretty cool. Creamer. Oh, that's right. There was a... if you got the DLC, there was a couple of special add-on packs that were available as well. So, I just want to have a look inside here for a sec. Wow, station, diner, station, restaurant, station... train station, station, warehouse. Wow. I don't even know where anything is in this map yet. This looks like a baseball diamond here. That's sort of what I'm thinking, and I guess there's stuff here. I don't know. This looks like biogas. This looks like some kind of amphitheater thing here. I don't know. Another building or something. Yeah, so we're going to have a little bit of exploring to do. Now, all these mods and stuff. Well, it's not really mods, it's like a new add-on pack, basically, right? Well, there's the house and the Canadian flag. There you go. Or Canadian flag, isn't that awful? American flag, I do apologize. I do know American from Canadian flag. So, anyways. I guess this is actually our main farm down here. Buildings and stuff. Like I say, I just got this installed. I haven't even been in here yet. I have no idea where anything is. There's, some whatchamacallit, fertilizer, potatoes and sugar beets there. Yeah, so anyways, we got the old Farmall. Let's maybe take him for a spin. Get the trailer ready here because we're gonna have to dump. They actually start you off with $25,000. I couldn't believe it. It's usually $12,000. And, you know, a fair bit of equipment. We got 2 of the big tractors, the ones I like. So that's good. Not much for a planter or nothing, but we'll be able to get some money going back, I guess, soon here. So, now why is this not hooking up to this thing? Huh. It doesn't like this tractor or something? Well, that's a bit strange. I don't know why it's doing that, but is it going to hook up to the cedar here, I wonder? Yeah, it's going to hook up to that fine, but I don't know. Don't ask me. Actually, I'm going to take this one and grab a weight. Yeah, we got 2 of these things. I can't believe it. That's awesome. Okay, so hopefully it hooks up to this one, or we got a bit of a dud of a tractor, or trailer here, apologize. There we go. Okay, now, I think my field was up that way, so I gotta figure out, I guess that roadway there will take me there. There's where we can dump temporarily until we can take some figure out, well, I guess the first load, maybe I'll figure out where I gotta take it. Because I know nothing. I know nothing. Station Diner. Looks like it's about paying the best. 205. No, station, train station is paying the best. So wherever the heck that is, so... Whoops, is there a train station here somewhere? Is there a train track here somewhere? I don't know. But anyways, Buddy will be definitely probably full soon. That's a heck of a long stretch, it seems, for him. He's done two rows already and he's still going? Wait a minute, did they reprogram something here on me? Oh, he's full now. 1,500, wow. Oh, I bet you that wasn't fertilized, that's why. They usually start you off like that without fertilization, you know, and you end up not getting so much for it, but that's okay. Alright, so let's examine this again here. I guess it's down in here somewhere, I don't know. We'll, oh boy, this is going to take a bit to get used to again. Oh, it's around this area. This looks like cow land or something. Yeah, that's an awful color on that tractor, isn't it? Okay, so I'm heading. Should be right to the end there. That's biogas. I'm going to drive this tractor up to there, I think, and see where this goes. Yeah. This should get me out here. Just a nice farmhouse there. The heck is this taking me? I thought it's taking me... Oh, I'm going by biogas now. Okay, well, if we cut across country here... Sorry for jumping back and forth to the map. I just want to make sure I'm going the right way. I guess, you know, I do have a mini-map. Duh! That makes, well, there's a, well, that's the biogas dumper thing, okay. Lame. So what is that away over there? I think that's where I was sort of aiming towards. Is that the milk place? Okay, we don't really need to know that then. Well, what's that in the corner? I see a green dumper thing there. I can't remember which one does which one now, but... it'll sure tell you when you first get there. It's a weird sort of looking place. And it looks like it's fenced off. Huh. There's a dumper thing over there or something. Whoa, rocks. What the? Oh, it's a drive-in theater. Jet set farm and raise a harvester. Oh, that's funny. That's what my guess was. It was an old drive-in theater. Oh, yeah, there's a screen, too, right there. Okay. There's the screen. The backside of the screen. Okay, so what is this over here, then? This is a dumping thing. It's odd here. Interesting. Very interesting. Doesn't seem to be anything. Okay, well, let's go back to... Nope. Yeah, I figured he would be in his way here. Sorry, bud. Keep her going. Probably be full again soon. Okay, so I don't see any... dumping screen thing here, so I don't know what the heck that is, but Let's whip down here. There's another one just right here. Whoa! Okay, rock crawling. Seems like a really heavy tractor. Sucked right to the ground. Oh, this will be the station one here. There's the railroad. Ah. Okay, so I'm going to leave this tractor parked here so I know where to come. And a little bit of a drive down this road. Down. That's not too bad, I guess. Oh, that one. Okay, I see the spouch coming out. I'll leave my map open just for a minute. That road there, straight ahead. Oops, get back in line there. If I take that, turn right, turn left, turn right, turn left, should get us there. Cool. Well, buddy's empty here again, so we'll just finish the row with him, and then we'll wait till we got a full trailer, I guess. No point in really going until we get a full one. Okay, yeah, so if we went down that way... Okay, well, while we're waiting, let's see if we can look through the list of tractors here. I don't know if they're going to be in the general population here, or if it's going to be... Well, I guess they are. There's the case. IH Puma 160. And IH Magnum 340. Expensive enough. IH Magnum 340 dual wheels. Ooh. And then we're just into the Ursa's stuff here. Okay. So there was some new harvesters. There's a Case IH Axial Flow 7130 and a 9230. Holy. Big mother. Ooh, we're getting one of them maybe. Oh, and there's another one here too. Oh, it's the same 9230 quad track with the tracks on the front. And corn headers, that's a regular for the wheat and stuff, different sizes. And this was, I think, one of the new ones, too. They added in a couple more attachments for it. And there was some other stuff here. Don't think there's any trailers added, no. Cultivators... No, I don't think so. Plows, no. Sewing machines. No, that's another one from something else. Sprayers, manure spreaders, slurry tanks, mowers. Windrowers, tedders, loading wagons. Billing, feeding, weights. Miscellaneous. I think that was a new truck that they added in. I think that was new too, actually. Transporting wheat, barley, canola, and chaff. Interesting. So there's quite a few different things we'll be able to mess around with. Should make it interesting. Looks like Buddy's on his way back up here, so that's good. Definitely want to get into one of those... the big combines, but she's going to take a wee bit of saving up to do. We probably owe the bank a bit of money, too. Yeah, 50 grand, of course. I don't know why they start you off with that. Just doesn't make any sense. So, yeah, we got to go just on the other side of that movie theater. Yeah, okay. Just trying to get my bearings. 56%, so we can hold a bit more yet. That's a pretty big field for this guy to have to do. Holy, need a bit of help there, bud. We haven't got the cash, though. I'm just going to dump this guy, I think, and let him continue on, and we'll continue on too, and get her down to the old train station there. Maybe by the time we get back, he'll be ready to be emptied out again. Pretty sure we don't have a full load, so that's alright. Alright. 78%, eh? Well, let's just maybe go down and visit our silos here. We'll just top it off and then at least get a bit of money. I'm presuming that there is standard amounts in the silos, as there normally is. Now, which one do we want? Of course, I'm right there. Probably just go filled. Yep. Okay, so we actually stay right on this road here. Follow this all. There's the store. That's not too far away. That's right. That's good. That's good. Pretty much drive your stuff right back. Oh, here comes the milkman. Sweet. Oh, I'm gonna have a brand new case harvester here soon. Oh yeah. So the next road, turn right and then turn left. So far it looks like a pretty decent map. We might have to play this one for a wee bit. Of course, you know, I just wanted to sort of put this up to, you know, get you a bit of a video on this new stuff. And maybe next week we'll return back to the what do you call it, Farm Sim Saturday? Oh, I forgot already, isn't that awful? No, I'm pretty sure I gotta go to here. And hopefully leave here with a whole whack of money. Would be nice. Well, it's not too bad. Not super great, but not too bad. Not a really big trailer though, so oh wow, they leave a nice big building there. Ooh. Well, maybe while we're down this close, let's jaywalk the tracks here. Holy, there's even a little field right there. Cool. This probably is just like a little town. Take your eggs. There's another dumping thing there. Pretty nice looking little town. Fill up there with your diesel. Curious to see what the green dumper thing is here. So it looked like I was quite close to it there, didn't it? But I wasn't. Whoa. Nice job, bud. Oh, that's field four, man. That's a big one, eh? Where are we here, boys? That one there on. There. Oh, okay, so I just passed whatever this thing is. Oh, it's a pile of straw or something. Huh. Okay. I guess you could dump your straw there if you wanted to. Well, just mostly houses and stuff around here. It's not really much we need to do much with, I guess, so we'll try to head her back home here. Look out! And sell your eggs there, I think, or something, maybe? Oh, no, telephone. I see. Oh, that big field 7. Where are we now? That's 7 there. That looks big. Look at the size of 9. Holy, we gotta go see 9 for a minute, I think. Oh, Look at that lady! Splat. Well, let's drive through 7. 7 will take us to 9. 7. Whoops, sorry. 7, 8, 9. Okay, so 7. Pretty big. It's actually really big. Holy crap. And 8 is about the same height, but a little wider. This is a huge field. Oh, look at the big rolling hills in it, too. And then we've got 9, which is like 1.5. Oh, man. 9 is a big one. I wonder how much they want for 9. Well, let's stop it here and see how much they want for 8 to begin with. 268.5. Well, that other one over there has got to be in the 400,000s. Maybe 500,000s for 9. Expensive. But, you know, once you get the big machineries going, it definitely wouldn't take super too long to do it. Which, oh, maybe we'll work ourselves into that. This is a big field. Wow. Okay, I'm thinking in the 400,000 somewhere. 603.9! Oh, I was wrong. Okay, now, where are we going? We better get back and have empty out Buddy there, because he's probably full. Man, we just started from the center. It's taking long enough to drive across this field. Pfft, little baby number 11. Okay, so there's our farm. There's the field on the far side. I think I can see it. Okay. The nice big silos and stuff too. That's pretty cool. I like that. Big shadow silos. Oh boy. Say that 5 times fast. Alright, Buddy is empty. Or no, sorry, I'm empty. He's full. Alright, we can turn off the map for a minute. Thank goodness, eh? What the heck was that? Okay, yeah. Alright, well, I think what we're going to do for now is just run this back to the farm here and just dump her into our silos for now. Really kind of need a bigger tractor or trailer for hauling this stuff down to the, where we dump it? The sale point. My brain ain't working today, boys. Alright, see what we got here. I think I went the wrong way. I'm I went past it, didn't I? Tippers, okay. We have 69,000. Which... 30, 40, yeah, we're gonna get that one. What the heck, it's only money. Okay, so I just want to reset this one just to see where it resets to. Oh, it's not too bad at all. That'll work lovely. Let's hook up this other feller. Boy, oh boy, we don't got much of a seeder either, do we? Holy man, that might be the next purchase. Some kind of seeding machine, because that's just insane. That's going to take forever. While we're looking... Don't like spending all the money all at once, but oh man, I 2.1 meters, I can't deal with that. It's just not gonna do her. 8 meters. 9 meters. 97,000. We'll get that back pretty quick. So. And we're not gonna have to, the heck happened there? Okay. Try this again here, boys. Very good. Now we're set. Alright, so I'm just gonna go under here, see what I can get out of the rest of this thing. And buddy here's probably spout is out. Should do a save before I forget. Game crashes, we lose everything. I'll wait till he stops. I kinda like to wait till he stops and keep up to them. Alright. Oh, got 39%. That's not bad. Surprised there's still that much in there. Actually, I did that wrong. I should have left just out the front. Because you would think when I come in here and dump my stuff out of the field into here that it would automatically go into this one. Well, no, it doesn't do that. And you gotta back her back in again, so. ...26%. Yeah, I don't think this, field was fertilized. No, it wasn't. I could tell it's not dark. Or we'd be getting, you know, quite a bit more out of this field, but so far that's all we're getting. And that's another thing we're going to have to get is some kind of spreader. Oh boy. Yep, done. Holy. Alright. So, I guess, you know, what the heck, we could just get this feller here going with the cultivator. Maybe not pull that thing. Actually, it's sinking. Should probably go up in the air and just go whoop. And up she goes. Oh, might do it. We just kind of seen this guy going down the field doing some cultivating for us. Get him going, you know. It's a pretty nice model they've done on this tractor. Wowee. That is beautiful. Now, is there any special duties for this? Doesn't look like it. I don't think I can hire a herald for this, though. Oh, yeah, hire worker. Okay, we're good. Kind of a shame just tilling in all this nice straw here, but that windmill made noise when I went past it. That was pretty cool. Yeah, it's gonna take him a bit, but that's okay. It looks kind of cool watching him go down the field. Yeah, this windmill's spinning. Pumping the old water, eh? Hours and hours just sitting there pumping water. Oh, the spout's out, I see. Oh, wrong tractor. Gotta get this feller. There he goes. Yeah, I think if we had this fertilized, we get maybe almost not quite a whole row done. He'd be full. Be very interesting next time we do this field and fertilize it to see what the difference is, because he's getting, was it 1, 2.5 passes, 2.5 passes, I think, before he was full. It's amazing, actually, how much money you're losing out in there. Look at that, buddy's almost done one row. Holy. Now, around the farm here, I didn't seem to see anywhere yet where you could take your hay and stuff. Actually, maybe just down here. Woo! Yeah, I think it's maybe right here. If we get into that, yeah, there it is there. It's a little different building, so. Cool. I like that. Stupid chickens had to include them again. Grr. Well, I know we don't have a full load here yet. Long way off, actually. I was gonna say run a load down, but oh, I don't know. I guess we'll just wait. Buddy, where are you? Oh, there you are. Heading her back down the road. Or the field, I guess you would say. Well, he's probably not ready to be emptied yet. I don't see any spout out, but let's head her over that way, maybe. whoosh boat out. Pretty cool, eh? Pretty cool. Full 4 mile an hour, 5 mile an hour down the hill. That's actually probably pretty good for this size of cultivator. I don't know if he'd do any different with the plow on, but we'll leave him cultivating for now, I guess. Although we're right here, we could just stop him for a second. Just go grab the plow and see what that does. It's a 4-furrow, I think. I mean, that worked well. Gonna work. She's gonna pick her up. Not surprising. Now we gotta fold this out. Oh. There. And oh, body's full. We'll go get him maybe first before we get this guy going. I'm trying to think now. We need two. I think. Rotate it. Should do there. Oh, he's missing some. That should do there. About the same. 4 or 5 mile an hour. I guess it's not cutting quite the same path, but I'll let him go for a bit. What the heck? Okay, we better go empty out this feller here. Keep him going. Beauty. Could almost use that other little greeny color tractor up here maybe to run the cultivator as well, but I guess we're doing pretty good. Didn't take long to empty that out, eh? Holy. He went the other way. Well then, that's kind of dumb. Oh well, I guess you look the same then. Okay, well let's bring home this guy. I think I know where we're going now. I think. And man, how long has this taken us to do this field 16? Holy cow, and it's like, you know, that field 9. You don't touch that until you got big, big, big equipment. I'm thinking, holy cow. We're maybe halfway-ish done here now. Maybe a little more. But not much. Holy. I'm here all day, boys. So I'll have to get him restarted after, but that's okay. Oh, this tractor is not going to be able to handle this thing. Yep. We've got no steering. Well, that's no good. Funny, that other feller must be a lot heavier. The spout is out. Alright. Now, let's see what this guy's doing here. Seriously, bud? You're wasting time. There, now we'd be going the right way. Are those things even? I know I can't spend any more right now, but we need some help. $32 and another $55. Oof. I don't think so, boys, but maybe we can swing it. And we just got to get some kind of help here for him. We got to get some help. Header go. Header. What the heck? Oh. Oh. See, I was looking around here. Where'd he go? I don't see anywhere. What the heck? And you know, yeah, it's right there. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Okay, buddy, here's a bit of help coming for you. That's all we can afford, though. Hope you just get along. Don't start fighting in the middle again. Like you normally would. Yeah, I think we're just, well, let's have to look at this map, actually. Halfway, I would say. Wow. Yes, I think we need some help. Okay, now we should be decent. There's a bit of help. Oh, but he's got his spout out. That's good. All right. Little bit of help. That's gonna be way more better. Way more better. Oh, 50, 50, 50. Ooh, 51, 52. Alright, well, let's head her down. Go unload this. Might as well. Yay. Get off. Well, where am I going? Oh, man. Okay. Now we got two guys to be servicing in the field here, so we're going to do a little more running around. It's not going to be quite as easily as what was before, but that is just lovely. I'll probably just get this one planted today and then we'll call her a day. I didn't really want to make a huge whole video on this all at once. Yeah, we'll just get this off, take her down in, get some moolah for it. Have to buy some kind of spreader, I guess, and then we're going to have to pay off some of our money we owe here because we're getting up pretty high now. 170 grand. Ooh. Okay. A spout out, so that's good. Means he's 80% or more. 85. Okay. It's definitely helping. Load me up, bud. Load me up. Well, I guess we might as well run what we got down here down. By the time we get back, they'll probably need emptied out again. Kills a bit of time for us, right? Holy jumping, that guy's gonna be there all day. I think this guy'd be better with like a 2-furrow plow behind him, not this great big 4-furrow. But that's okay. It's okay. He's about 50. He's 79. Oh, look at that! 80% stroke comes out. Find it. I'll just keep going. Oh, look at the sweet mountains up there. I never noticed that before. Oh, even more. There's a water tower thingy over there and everything. Cool. We're surrounded by mountains, I guess. So look at them over there, even. Wow. We're down here harvesting wheat. Pretty sweet, isn't it? Sweet. Well, we're getting her down there, boys. We're getting her down. Takes forever, these little fellers, though, I'll tell ya. Takes forever. Stupid me, I could have got my big class harvester in here. I like the one that we got for free. And probably would have been done long ago, but that's okay. That's okay. We're trying to sort of want to kind of keep her, you know, stockish to the map and the game that they give you, and then get into some of the case stuff, right? So that's the idea, anyways. Crap, I wasn't even watching. Here we go! Crunch, crunch. Yeah, it didn't work out too bad. Well, we're getting her down now. We only got a couple of rows left by the looks of things, so that's good. That's good. So probably 1, 2, 3 maybe. Ish. 3-ish, we'll say. Amazing how much, you know, adding the two in, adding another one in really helps. Oh, that might be a little more than one there. Oh yeah. Probably another 2 swipes. Guess this guy, he's not even taking a whole swipe. Oh, come on, dude. Probably get this guy to stop down here so we don't get that collision thingy in the middle, right? Thank you. Okay, so I think what we're going to do is, when I get this guy finished this row, I'm just going to let him rip up the other row by himself. I'm not going to bother putting that in and waiting for it. That's not going to really give us that much anyway. So what we're going to do is go dump this into the silo, top up the big trailer, and we'll run that down to cash it in. And then we'll head her home here and see how much money we got. Maybe we can afford a bit of a spreader. So gotta. So you think that would just automatically be coming out, but nope. Drive out and then back in. It's done. 70%. Okay, that's not too bad. Well, let's run this down, cash her in. I think, thinking about that size of that field, if it was fertilized, we should have probably got around three of these trailers, so we're down quite a bit. But next time, we will know. I don't think I was supposed to turn there. Better put my mini map on. Yeah, I'm supposed to go one more. One more, boys. We went to one too soon. That's okay. We can just kind of whip through here, I guess, and sure. Splat. All right. Now the train station is still the best. Station restaurant. Train station, yeah. I presume that's what that's saying. I presume that's a train track and this is a station and this is the dumping place, so big silo and stuff. That's what I'm thinking. I thought this trailer dumped at the back too, did it not? Yeah, it does. That's cool. Side discharge or rear discharge? Wow, wee! We get a bit of money that time or what? Harvest income, 340,000. Wow! And that was without, fertilization of the field. Wow, we would probably be over $1 million next time, maybe. Maybe. Alright, well, let's take her home. Maybe we can sneak up here. Sorta, kinda. Get myself screwed up here. I think we came down here. Oh yeah, there's a store. That's good. And we're gonna need a fertilizer spreader. I think we're good for a planter right now. That's a pretty decent one we got. That's, well, one of the almost biggest ones, so still more maneuverable than that great big one, though. Ooh, more 4x4 in. Don't mind if I do. Geez, maybe next big harvest there, we can maybe even pick up one of the new combine harvesters. That would be nice. Okay, fertilizer spreader. Let's work on that right now. Meter, I could hook that to the machine, get two stones with one bird. Let's do that. I think I'm just gonna reset it. I'm feeling lazy. I'm allowed to, I'm a farmer. Oh, I'm just kidding. Okay, let's hook this up. And hook that up. Let's take her over to the field here. Might as well open her up. Can't fly an airplane without the wings out. And we got to switch to the front, do we? So we can just sort of get it going here. Not much swinging room here, but think we are good. We're going to do quite a bit of overlap with the planting. Oh crap. What are we planting here actually? Yeah, that's okay. Okay. Well, let's bring this guy home. Oh, look at that money go down now. Well, you gotta think we're paying Buddy to do it, we're paying for fertilizer just getting flinged out like everywhere, we're paying for seed going through the machine, so she'll burn it up pretty quick. Well, let's actually, I should have been thinking a little better there and just left this guy up over on this top corner. And we could just start him heading down this way again. You think it's still burning up money there as he's turning, right? And it's like, whoa, there's money just flying everywhere, but it's, the fertilizer's not going on the field. It's a little bit iffy, but, you know, fertilizing there now, so. Oh, I should have taken that guy off the field, I guess. Sorry, bud, you're just going to be in the way in no time flat here. Even though I like the vintage stuff, technology is going to take over. See, what I can do is stick with the guy, and then when he gets to the edge here, to shut it off, that'll save you a bit of money. I bet you that's burnt up like $200 or $300. You know, that slows it right down there, right? Otherwise you'd be like, so that's a lot of money just getting flung out to nothing. Start her again there. Still a lot getting wasted, like we're only doing half a thing, but this is the narrow one too. I didn't get the big wide one because of that. This actually, well, yeah, we have to still fertilize this. Let's see, we almost don't have to do this one, but we could almost shut this one off for this row and then get it on the way back the other way, but no biggie. That would be nice too. Get her down at least 100,000. Or 50 grand? Yeah, let's keep her at 50 for now. Still got a bit of a float there, then. Better do another save. Let's try that this time, not fertilizing this way, and then we'll fertilize coming up the other way. Should be able to get both, should be wide enough for both things there, so we're saving piles of money now. Yeah, that's actually bang on perfect, I think, right there. So technically, the next one we shouldn't have to do, and then do it, you know, on and on and on, right? That's getting her just bang right on perfect. Couldn't get any better. Let's put it the marker, do we? Oh, we can't. Can't see it anyways. Okay, so the next one we won't fertilize. Yeah, that works pretty good, doesn't it? Well, I guess we'll maybe call her a day, boys. We'll get this ready for next time we play this one. And hopefully we can get into a bit more of the bigger machineries and stuff, the new stuff, you know. And there's quite a bit to look at and go through and try out and stuff, but I didn't kind of figure I'd get right into that today, so we want to do her kind of legitimately, right? Or whatever you call that. Do her the right way instead of, you know, just going hacking money into it and then playing her that way, so. But anyways, you guys have a good day. We'll get this ready as a course for you for next time, and we'll see if we can get a few more trailer loads, big trailer loads out of here and see what the difference is. But anyways, have a good one. Thanks for watching today, and we'll talk to you next time.